Hey guys, it took me a long time, but I figured out how to use this new headset, Turtle Beach C300. I've been trying to record this for a while, but I couldn't get the mic audio to work, so I just put it closer to my face. Because I can't find any way internal to make it so mic audio goes higher than game audio. Alright, so I'm gonna make about 30 minute recordings of this. I'm gonna play Pacifist Run, obviously. Because who wants to do genocide? I don't want to. I don't even know what happens. Because that's like. I think. No, my cousin played, most of this, so. No, like half of it, so. Kinda know what's going on, but I'm still gonna play it. You can't stop me. Just where you watch it if you don't wanna watch. I'm gonna set a 30 minute timer right now. Seizures. Is this name correct? I've never liked that name. Okay, I'm gonna do that. I don't care. I like that name. How do I? Oh, I gotta use the arrow keys. Man, I haven't played this in like forever. I totally forgot everything about it. Oh, I think I didn't forget that there's an evil Neiman flower. Hello. Howdy, I'm Flowey. Flowey the flower. You're new to the underground, aren't ya? Golly, you must be so confused. Someone ought to teach you how things work around here. I guess little me will have to do. You don't teach me anything, because you're gonna eat my soul, aren't you? Ready? Here we go. Oh, I forgot how good the combat is. See that heart? That's your soul. The very combination of your being. Probably didn't pronounce it right, but... Okay. Your soul starts off weak, but can grow strong if you gain a lot of LV. What's LV stand for? Why, love, of course. You want some love, don't you? I don't want your love. Don't worry, I'll share some with you. Down here, love is shared through little white friendly pellets. Are you ready? No. Okay, I trust you. In this world, it's kill or be killed. Why would anyone pass up an opportunity like this? Well. I don't want to die. Save me! Someone! Yes, I win. I touched it. Bye. I need to get that mouse out of there. What a terrible creature Toshi is. Such a poor, innocent youth. Ah, do not be afraid, my child. I am Toriel, caretakers of the ruins. I pass through this place every day to see if anyone has fallen down. You were the first human to come here in a long time. The shadow of the ruins looms above, filling you with determination. HP fully restored. Yeet! I love everything. 2 minutes, 34 seconds. Welcome to your new home, innocent one. Allow me to educate you in the operation of the ruins. Item. press these buttons. What's this say? I gotta be right back. I read something. Okay, it was nothing. Only the fearless may proceed, brave ones and foolish ones. Both walk not the middle road that... Next question. I'm gonna read that, because I'm an idiot. Only the fearless may proceed, brave ones, foolish ones, both walk not the middle road. Okay. Testing, hello. Hello, hello, testing. Maybe that what it is. I don't know. Anywho, I'm gonna eat my Chips Ahoy now, because I'm hungry. But he's gonna sit here and watch me eat them. Let's just move on. I'm not eating cookies. I wanna pass. First switch is over on the wall. Do you need some help? First switch on the wall. I can't do it! I did it! Time, I will come to resolve the conflict. Practice talking to the devil. Okay. Aw, shoot. That's much better. Anyway. You encounter the dummy. Alright. Got any items? Gonna work. Get some time. Will actually do anything. Something may happen since the letters are switching. I'm not gonna move. You can't tell me what to do. I'm gonna sit here and stall. Eat this cookie. I don't think anything's gonna happen. Check, dummy, attack 0, defense 0, a cotton heart and a button eye. You are the apple of my eye. Can I just keep checking? Dummy stands around and keeps stalling. Dummy looks like it's going to fall over. Ooh, something is happening. Ooh! Dummy's tired of your aimless shenanigans. Yes, I knew something would happen. Someone's angry. The next room awaits. There's another puzzle in this room. I wonder if you can solve it. Nope, probably can't. My brain no comprehend. I'm 8. It's a Fugit! Frog, it attacks you. Compliment. Frog, I didn't understand what you said, but was flattered anyway. Why are you so angry? Jeez. The western room is the eastern room's blueprints. Wait, what? The western room is the eastern room. Okay. Whatever you say, Billy. The puzzle, but here, take my hand for a moment. Hey, look. Can I go by myself this time? I wanna get hurt by spots. Couldn't Fugit? Why can't we just like go around in the waters? Like, what's wrong with the water? Puzzles seem a little too dangerous for you now. From. Next. You have done excellently thus far, my child. However, I have a difficult request to ask of you. I would like you to walk the end of the room by yourself. Forgive me for this. Mama!
Hello, this is Mike. I would like a pizza. That's my real name. It's Mike, not Trace. It's not Trace. It's Mike. Okay. Okay. Okay, can I have pepperoni on that? Please. I'll pay you with zero gold. Yep.
Probably shouldn't have done that, but okay. It's Fugit. What is under the Fugit? What is wrong with your Fugit? Oh, it's a wizard. Approach meekly. Can I just check? Check my advice for you about battling monsters. If you act a certain way or fight until you're supposed to beat them, they might not want to battle you anymore. If a monster does not want to fight you, please use some mercy. Human. Say. Playfully crinkling through the leaves fills you with determination. HP fully restored. And if there's any, this way is looking such a baby. Can't be. Take one. Once, okay. Okay, take one. not gonna be that one kid at Halloween that takes the entire room. Like, does this look like the face of someone who would take the entire room? Can I get money or gold? I wanna proceed with the storm. No one of all. How am I not dead? Where's the door I went through? Oh no, not the fruit. Compliment the fruit. Oh! I think this is their first real fight. Yes. Hello, this is Toriel. For no reason in particular, which do you prefer? Cinnamon or butterscotch? I don't know what butterscotch is, but it sounds delicious. Oh, I see. Thank you very much. Okay. Hello, this is Toriel. You do not dislike cinnamon, do you? I love cinnamon. I know what your preference is, but when you turn up your nose, you found it on your plate? Absolutely not. Right, I understand. Thank you for being patient. I stayed in there for literally 3.4 seconds. 3 out of 4 gray ones from where you pushed them. That means something. I totally forgot what you wish. I'm gonna go to sleep now. I'm tired. I got baseball. Okay, let's just get our roll. I did it. I'm the greatest. Make it this time. This is the time when I make it. What's this? Didn't you read the sign downstairs? Yes, I did. I stepped on it. What you gonna do about it? What you gonna do? Oh, two tries. That's all it took. Just gonna push all the bodies. Ooh, bolt small. I haven't seen this one yet. Shouldn't they call you Gelatin Butthead? Just go ahead and say. We'll be right back. Move it with force. No. Just gonna keep doing this. Okay, fine, I'll move it with force. Did I mention how awesome the soundtrack is? No, I usually come to the ruins to be alone, I think that's what I said. But today, I built some more money, nice. Oh, I'm rambling. Get out of your way. Spider makes it all proceeds to real spiders. How much money do I got? A yellow thing when you can't spare it. What do you think of that? Well, it happens if I see if it's bad. It's very helpful. It is rather helpful. Remember, sparing is just saying you won't fight. Maybe one day you'll have to do it even if their name isn't yellow. Is that foreshadowing? He said there's... Didn't I get gold? I could go get spider. He said there's a maximum of 3 frogs for the crew.
Thank you.
Okay, bye. Yes, I would. You're clicking sound. Okay. A pair of looks decide to pick on you. I don't pick on you. Booger. Are you poisonous, buddy? Don't bite me. Just switch this. Unclog my nose. Okay. This one. Oh, look, it just went into my drink. Well, then, I need a new cup. Ribbit, just between you and me. I saw Toriel come out of here just a little while ago. She was carrying some groceries. I didn't ask what they were for. We're all too intimidated to talk to her. Ribbit. It was a knife. You found a toy knife. Nice, can I sell that? I thought it would. How did you get here, child? Are you hurt? Who did this to you? You will get an apology. I should not have left you alone for so long. It was irresponsible to try to surprise you like this. Well, I suppose I cannot hide any longer. Come, small one. I am not short. Can I read that? Oh, I like the song much better than the ruins. Do you smell that? Surprise! It's butterscotch cinnamon pie. I thought we might celebrate your arrival. I want you to have a nice time living here. So I will hold off on snail pie for tonight. Here, I have another surprise for you.
Okay.
This is it. This is cute. You see a cute new house. Look, it has a face. And a flower. Never mind, it's flower. What is that in the bottom? What? I can't zoom in on that because I don't have any software, but... What is that under there? Is that a cigarette tray? Or is that, what is that, a cake? Stop rubbing my head, I'm not a dog. Is something burning? Make yourself at home. That's nice, can I turn off this lamp? I can't. Ooh, this song is much better. Oh, I love the soundtrack. I bought some kids' shoes and a disparity of sizes. Disparity? An empty photo frame, it's really dusty. Oh my gosh, stop hitting. Shift, retard, dog, game trace. Let's try that one more time. They don't interest you at all. Okay. Why are you saying cool? Are you, these elephant things gonna eat me in my sleep? Ooh, the pie. Alright, guys, I think I'm gonna end that there, right? I only got 1 minute. I've been doing this for a while. Continue watching if you would like. I'm gonna have a way longer series than just this, so... Yeah. Hope you guys enjoy. I'm gonna be, I may make another one today. I'm gonna make a different video. I'm definitely gonna upload this. I'm not gonna chicken my way out like I chickened out with Terraria. Because I was like, oh, are people gonna like this? I don't care. I just want to do what I want to do. This is YouTube. It's for fun. So, anywho, look at deep into the eyes of that child. Why I leave and go eat more cookies. Like and subscribe if you want to see more of this. I don't know if you guys would actually want to see this, because there's been a lot of videos on YouTube. A lot of playthroughs of very popular YouTubers. In my opinion, this is like one of the best games I've ever played that has story in it. So, stop staring deep into my soul. That's about all I gotta say. Well, bye. Yeet!